What to expect from AirPhysio. Every person is different. They have different conditions and different severities of conditions. But to give you a basic idea, if the device is working for you, please find what we have been told by many of our customers. After using the AirPhysio device for 5 minutes, we've had some people tell us that they start coughing straight away, whilst others, it can take between 5 minutes to 30 minutes or an hour before they start coughing. Some people don't actually cough at all within the first couple of hours. Some of the variables as to why different people experience different conditions is based on the following. Point one, amount of buildup mucus. The position of the mucus in the chest and the amount of mucus can be a variable. The mucociliary escalator moves at between 1 to 3 centimeters per minute, and the weather can change the speed of the transportation as well. So if the mucus is near the top of the airways or is thick enough to allow it to be removed in a cough, then you may cough straight away. But if it is deep in the lungs and needs to be transported up to the top of the lungs, it may take longer before you feel the need to cough. Consistency of mucus and the condition. If the mucus is dried out, full of particles or sticky, it is harder to transport from the mucociliary escalator. So it may take a few goes of using the AirPhysio device to get it moving efficiently, and this means that you won't cough up any mucus at all. But the mucociliary escalator will start improving transportation and moving out the mucus over a few days. This is also the situation if your condition has the mucus or particles trapped deeper in the lungs. So you may feel a difference straight away, or you may not notice any difference in the first couple of days. So persistence is a key, especially in the first week. By the end of the first week, if you've been using the device 2 to 3 times a day and are using it correctly as explained, most people have told us they are feeling that their breathing has improved and they find it easier to breathe whilst feeling that the chest is feeling looser. Again, don't feel frustrated if you can't lift the ball bearing within the first few days of using the device. It's still working and it is something which you should work towards. Keep going and persistence is the key.